Mantle signed more autographs after he stopped playing than while he was playing. Drove his autograph value down a ton, but since he's so legendary, they still sell. PSA 10 right here.